when the world shall listen.
Eeyore, you must be calm. I'm sure there's a good reason Baldur left us.
The ash from...
Something isn't right, Fenar.
Your skin's as pale as the snow. Bandits sometimes come at night to steal our food. They think that stealing from us is easy. It will be dangerous. But if you'll deal with... Then may the Allmaker give you the strength of a great bear and make your will... Oh, I doubt it. Dior has always been quick to worry. Go and speak to him if you like. But do not be surprised if you end up in a wild fox chase. It would not be the first. Don't worry yourself over nothing, Dior.
I am in no mood to talk, outsider. One of the Skull has gone missing.
Good day.
It is Baldur Ironshaper. As our only smith, Baldur is very important to the village. I do not remember Baldur acting strangely. Although now that you ask, I did see something in the... I saw two elves in the far distance, dragging something behind them. Hunters often visit our land, so I thought little of it. South and west. If your road takes you that way, perhaps you could search for any sign of Baldur. The Skull would be grateful.
Thank you.
So the dragons have returned. Well, the Skull have survived worse. Hermaeus Mora. Old Herma Mora himself. So he is the source of Miraak's power. Of course. We have many tales of Herma Mora trying to trick us into giving up our secrets to him. And now he comes again for what we have long kept from him. So it falls to me to be the one to give up the secrets to our ancient enemy. I do not know if I have the strength to face him. The Tree Stone is still corrupted. The land is still out of balance. But with the other five restored, it may be enough. It will have to be. All maker shelter. We must look to the All-Maker. The Tree Stone is still corrupted. The land is still out of balance. But with the other five restored, it may be enough. Yes. The Skull also tell of the day when we must finally give up our secrets. When Herma Mora finally wins. As shaman, it is my duty to guard these secrets, but also to decide when it is necessary to give them up. I believe that time is now. If I am wrong, may my ancestors forgive me. Give me the book. I will read it and speak to old Herma Mora myself. I will make sure he lives up to his part of the bargain. That is my hope as well. I am trusting that you will make this sacrifice worthwhile.
Father, you must not do this. That book is wrong, evil, against everything you have taught me my whole life.
I must, Frey. It is the only way to flee Solstheim forever from Miraak's shadow. There comes a time when everything must change. Nothing that lives remains the same forever. Do not fear for me, my daughter. This is the destiny that the All-Maker has laid out for me.
I stand beside you, Father, as always.
I am ready for whatever the foul master of this book has in store for me.
Secrets to me.
Father, no, stop.
I won't. I won't not for you.
Dragonborn, you have delivered me the gift I requested. In return, I'll keep my promise as befits a prince of oblivion. I give you the word of power. You will be either a worthy opponent or his successor, as the tides of fate decree.
Father! What have you done? Go! My father sacrificed himself so you could destroy Miraak and lift his master's shadow from the land. Go then, kill Miraak. Do not fail.
she would stop doing that.
Thank you.
challenger is near.
Great! New house!